Let us discuss a concept of photon density calculation in a light beam. Say there is a light beam in which light particles like photons are traveling, and say we consider these are traveling at a speed v, and we know the value of v in free space is 3 into 10 to the power 8 meters per second, and in different media the value of speed is less than speed of light in space. Now in this situation, if we consider a section m of this light beam, then the cross sectional area of this light beam is, say, this area is equals to S. Now in this situation we can say when the light is propagating, the photons are continuously crossing the section. Say at t equal to 0, there are some photons which are located exactly on the section, which are traveling at a speed v. And if we calculate where these particles will reach at t equals to 1 second, then we know the speed is defined as the distance traveled by the particles in 1 second. So if at t equal to 0, some particles are there on the section m, exactly after 1 second, these will be located at a distance v away from the section. So all those particles which are at t equal to 0 located on the section, these particles will reach this new section, which can be written as section M1 at t equals to 1 second. That means in 1 second duration, all those particles which are there within this region have already crossed the section M during 1 second. So we can directly state here, number of particles incident on section M in 1 second, then we can directly state if in this direction the particles which are reaching here, say if particle flux is given as phi p, if these are photons, this photon flux, then phi p are the number of photons incident on the section per second per unit area. So in 1 second on area S, total number of particles or photon we can directly write as phi p s. Because phi p is number of photons per unit area per second. So through area S, number of photons incident will be phi p s. So in this situation, all these particles are located in this region, because in 1 second all those particles which have incident onto it are right now located in this region of length v. So in this situation we can write density of particles, and you must be careful here, we are talking about photons, and the same analysis valid even if there is a stream of particles. So density of particles of photon in beam can be directly given here as rho p, which is equals to the total particles in this volume is phi p s divided by the total volume of this region, that is S multiplied by V. Here S gets cancelled out, and you can see the density rho P can be written as phi P by V. This is quite a useful relation. You must be careful that at any point in a light beam, if photon flux is phi P, the photon density can be directly given as the ratio of photon flux to the speed of photons at which these are traveling. So you can always write photon density is equals to photon flux at a point divided by speed of light in the media in which we are calculating the photon density. So be careful about this concept by which we can calculate photon density in various type of light beams.